Look at all your comestones I've taken.
This was a brother. These three as children. And all of these go into the KJ light.
Remember how you sing to us. Smiles from Jerome.
A fine instrument.
To remind his better days.
Come now. You're moving. Only a few stones left.
Isaac, looks like your father still has his sharp wit.
My father understands the game better than anyone.
Yet you couldn't understand why I gave my secrets to an enemy. How could I betray your kind? But you never let us sacrifice your love for faith in my judgment. To live forever with only one memory. See the one you love die. But you would have a love of the contagious destination swarmed within your blood. Your transformation has begun. It is a miracle.
But all miracles require sacrifice.
Kill him.
Who's going to what?
Valus. He's going to kill his son. Isaac.
But aren't you asking us to go to Rachel? You cannot handle what he's doing.
Thank you.
Before the Vaybury, our people held dualism's truth. That all things were of two parts. Mind, body. Consciousness and matter. Of our and the void. It was from there that our earth finally came. Distorted by vague images, we kept the sound of surviving within a secret corridor. They were the missing key. Transferring the mind, the warfare of the heart, and they, the mind. Everyone knew that the world was a clue to this place, but did not understand the inevitable help. They did, that was a clue. We had created a monster for the truth.
I don't need to hear it. I lived it. Prep the landing craft for us. I'm going in myself.
I hope that doesn't mean what I think it does.